太阳不秀。
No, you won't, you dumb bitch! Oh. Wake up, you dumb bitch!
I am waking up! Oh, my brethren! I think my job is yours!
Oh. Oh. Seems like this money is so exciting for them! Okay. Wow! That must have hurt.
Hey, what do you think? One.
What the hell?
They both pinned you, but the legal man, from what I saw, is Seth, is the winner. He gets the money, and it means Roman Reigns gets a US title shot. So, it's the contract, and also the money in there for you two.
Not me.
Play our music!
Well, I think the Shields have done very well in this matchup. I think it's the Shields. Leading by example, and the Shield are doing so well and leading by example on this, but obviously we got the whole winner overall is Seth Rollins. Referee players are Roman Reigns. I guess he was arguing with them. And he got set off for it.
But either way, now we know the whole winner of this contract. And this contract is a bounty. The bounty is certainly on Seth Rollins' head.
What does that mean for Seth Rollins? And most of all, what does that mean for Roman Reigns?
Believe in justice!
The challenge was set by Mark. And Mark has given one of them the briefcase, the winner, Seth Rollins. What does this mean for the Shield?